And a very exciting autonomous round here in qualification match 38 as drivers watch these robots not do a whole lot of anything. Drivers ready to take over and really showcase these robots. Definitely a good option to play the safe autonomous card if you don't think it can do something that's going to help you. You don't necessarily want to damage the robot or the field. Sometimes rogue autonomous robots can bring in some fouls, but looks like we have two tether bots on the Red Alliance. Now, tether bots are defined as those robots that seem to have two parts, a ramp and a robot. But if you look closely, those robots are actually tethered and connected to the ramps at all times. That is one way to get around the rules and maintain the happiness of our head referee and our robot inspectors. Those robots totally in compliance with the rules, capitalizing, taking advantage of the ability to now slide those totes in very gently. It looks to me like CV Robotics stack of six is quickly gained and up onto the scoring platform. Gentle now, 955 backs away carefully. Very well done as CV now continues the match alongside their alliance partner who has a stack of six all their own. Steady as she goes, it comes flying down. Unfortunately, 2550 losing the cap on their stack. Perhaps they'll have a chance to build it up later. Back over to the blue side, Nerd Herd using the yellow co-optician tote as a booster. They're continuing to stack. They're up to three at this point while their alliance partner comes on in to top it off. Metal Beaver is going to go ahead and pop down that recycle container. Metal Beavers hoping to turn what was 6 points into 18, but they've got to carefully place that recycle bin. In all that time, CV Robotics able to pull off another stack of six with a piece of litter up top in the container. 42 points sliding to Red like it's nothing. We have yet to see more than four stacks of six in one match here today. But with that in mind, 2550 of the Red Alliance is going to show you another stack of six. Make that four total for Red. Well done, both alliances. The clock winds down as we begin to tally the score. We'll have your results and be back with match number 39 in just a moment. And scores are on the board, 110 points. That's going to do very well to increase the qualifying score average of your Red Alliance. It doesn't change the ranking of your Red Alliance team members, but it does solidify that number two and three spot for 955 and 2550.